This mHelp clip has 11 steps. 1. Click the Windows Vista Start button. 2. Click Computer. A window will appear. 3. Double-click the hard drive which contains the folder you want to work with. 4. Double-click the folder you want to work with. 5. Right-click the file you want to use. A menu will appear. 6. Click Copy. 7. Browse to where you want to paste the file. 8. Right-click the folder area. A menu will appear. 9. Click Paste. 10. If the file is already in the destination folder, a dialog box will appear. 11. Choose the option that you want to apply. This concludes the mHelp clip.